So, Hong Kong's in viral season, and I've been through a lot of these with SARS, bird flu, MERS. I really do know how to handle these situations and help you. So, because I know it's frightening for you and your children. So, first of all, sensible measures, hygiene, maybe a face mask. Secondly, not going to busy areas and try to avoid public transport. Most importantly, boost your immune system. Scientifically, we now know how to do this. We have a protocol for this that's very specific that I put together for my patients.